Today we're going to do a standing meditation. I know you're waiting for that. All right, let's get started.
Roll the shoulders back, have the feet hip width apart, bend the knees slightly. Lift the toes and spread them one toe at a time onto the mat. Relax the lower back, zip the ribcage, open the chest, and the arms to the side. Imagine strings pulling your skull up all the way to the sky. We're just going to rock our feet, sending all our weight to one edge of the foot, back to the side, and then the other edge of the foot. Back to the center, over to the other foot, the center, and the other foot, to the center. Bring the weight to the balls of the feet. Tree in the breeze, let your body sway. Maybe add your arms, bend your head, maybe move your neck. Back to stillness. Root your feet deep into the ground. And imagine that you're having energy going through your veins, sending to the bottom of the earth, deep at its core. Imagine that there's a tree at the center of the earth. Her branches are connecting to your roots. And feel that deep connection to Mother Earth. Stand a little bit taller. Bringing the hands together at the heart. Lock the thumbs over each other and bringing them to the third eye, the middle of the forehead, the pineal gland, locking in today's meditation. Go over to the mouth to remind us to say kind words to ourselves and those around us and to the heart. Knowing that no matter what happens in our life, we're always connected to the earth. The gravity and the soil hold us here. Together we said, namaste. I hope you enjoyed that practice. You can add it to any yoga routine.
Or if you just want to ground yourself, walking out in nature or even at home. Standing tall, feeling your body, and rooting down into the earth. You can use that tree and root visualization. I find it really helpful. All right, thanks so much and see you next time. Bye.